Anyone and everyone can be a musician. Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. My name is Robert Rodriguez and I am a composer, orchestrator, and arranger for film, television, and any other media. Now when I say anyone can be a musician, I 100% believe that. I actually didn't embrace a musical lifestyle until maybe 4 or 5 years ago. I was always a singer. I was in choir or theater in high school and I always loved music in general. But I never thought that I would actually be able to understand it, let alone implement it into my daily life. You see these videos online of prodigy musicians that go viral. And it's so easy to think, well, that's how every musician has to be. If you're not that good, then maybe you're not a real musician. And I can't emphasize enough how untrue that actually is. Think about it this way. Music is a universal language, something that we can all feel and connect with. So with enough dedication and more importantly, passion, an absolute beginner can start learning and appreciating music for what it is. Now here's the thing. Everyone has their niche. It could be playing the guitar, it could be singing, composing music, mixing and mastering that music, playing the piano, conducting. It can be anything at all. Not everyone is gonna be inherently good at every single thing, but anyone can excel at something. So with that being said, what can you expect from this channel? Well, as someone who is obsessed with learning, I want to share with you the main concepts and techniques behind music theory. And theory is basically just a way for you to understand how and why certain things sound the way that they do. You can also expect walkthroughs of my own compositional process. I focus on the styles of film music, television music, game music, anything at all. Plus, you'll be able to take the theory and apply it to the different genres that we'll go over. And we'll also talk about growth. And I mean that in terms of you as a musician, but also in terms of your own personal development. I should probably clarify that the content on this channel isn't necessarily for everyone. I feel like that kind of implies that anyone who stops by and checks out some of the content will automatically know everything there is to know about music. That's kind of like saying someone can pick up a book on construction, read it, and automatically feel like that they can just build a house. As awesome as that would be, things just aren't gonna work that way. Instead, I believe that anyone and everyone open to the process of learning and practicing these new techniques will find true growth in their musical and personal development. Remember, music is a science and it's a language. Music is history and math. It teaches you critical thinking skills, but also compassion. So if you're excited to get started, make sure you give this video a like, comment in the comment section down below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss out on any new video releases. Also, if you want an in-depth look at the basics of music theory, you'll definitely want to check out my course, Music Theory Fundamentals. I've left a link to that in the description down below as well. It's part one of an upcoming series that really dives into music theory. You'll get comprehensive lesson videos, plus downloadable practice and review sheets. I'm also a streamer over on twitch.tv. My channel is r_rodriguezmusic. If you wanna just hang out and chat, I usually stream my music creation process as well as some Kingdom Hearts gameplay. So be sure to check that out in the description down below as well. All right, your time is unbelievably valuable. So one, thank you for choosing to spend your time here with me. I really appreciate it. That is super humbling. And two, this channel is designed to engage and welcome newcomers and returners to the wonderful world of music. So what that means is that these videos are meant to help you get started from the ground up. Thanks for stopping by, and I will see you in the next one.